Maria Shriver is throwing a flag on Harrison Butker's recent comments. The journalist weighed in on the Kansas City Chiefs kicker's eyebrow rising commencement address at Benedictine College earlier this week, where he expressed his belief that women's role should be in the home and not in the workplace. What point was Harrison Butker really trying to make to women in his graduation speech about their present-day life choices? Maria wrote on X, formerly Twitter, May 16. Did he really want them, aka us, to believe that our lives truly only begin when we lean into the vocation of wife and mother?